So Algu Chaudhary heard her problem patiently. Algu Chaudhary, Juman, you and I are old friends. Students here, you and I have is written, have will not come here. Juman, you and I are old friends. Your aunt is as dear to me as you. Now I am a Panch. You and your aunt are equal before me. What have you to say in your defense? Now Algu said, Juman, you know you and I are friends and you are as dear to me as your aunt. But now I am playing the role of a Panch and now you and aunt are equal before me. So what you have to say in your defense? As the old lady expressed her situation in front of the panchayat, now it's the time for Juman to explain. Juman said, 3 years ago, my aunt transferred her property to me. I promised to take support her and I have done all I could do for her. But I cannot stop the quarrels between my wife and her. Now my aunt is claiming a monthly allowance from me which I cannot afford. That's all I have to say. Now Juman said, 3 years ago she transferred her property to me and I promised her that I will take care of her and I have done also. But I cannot stop the quarrels between her and my wife. And now she is claiming for monthly payment which is very tough for me. I can't afford it. Afford means he is not able to pay monthly allowance to the old lady. That's all he had to say. Algu listened to both the parties. Now he has to give a fair decision. Now accordingly, if we think ourselves, who is wrong? Juman is wrong, right? Now let's see what decision Algu had taken, irrespective of the fact that Juman was his best friend. We have gone through the matter carefully. Students, here manner is written. Here it manner, in place of manner, matter will come. Matter means whole situation. We have gone through the matter carefully. And in our opinion, Juman must pay his aunt a monthly allowance or else the property goes back to her. So Algu Chaudhary took the decision in favor of old lady that Juman has to pay the monthly allowance to her. Otherwise, he has to return the property. Property will go back to old lady. This judgment broke the friendship between Juman and Algu, and in fact Juman wanted to take revenge from him. Revenge, what do you mean by revenge? If somebody did something bad to you, what you decide that I will also do the same thing with him, right? That is called revenge, to take revenge. Days passed and ill luck would have it, Algu found himself in a problem and now the case had been given to Juman. Now let's see what happened next in the next class. Till then, read the chapter till page number 96. Okay, read the chapter again till page number 96. Where I have stopped till there, you have to read and answer the questions of the given questions on your own. Okay, like I'll give you some words and the meaning of words. You have to find it from the book itself. Answers are there in the book itself. On the basis of reading, you have to answer the following questions like who said these lines to whom and find the meaning of words from the passage itself. Okay, in between I told you the meaning of difficult words. The same way I will give you the worksheet. Okay, and read the chapter till we have read today. Rest of the story will continue in the next class. I hope the story is clear up till here. Till then, take care and do your work regularly. Please, it's a request, do your work regularly in your fear notebooks. Thank you.